saved you, he saved me. He saved us for all time. What about others? Oh yeah. He saved you, he saved me. What are you doing for others? Do you believe in dreams? The Holy Spirit's dreams. Thousands of men running down the street. Oh yeah. They didn't know that the road was leading to a steep and deadly cliff, and down into the fire. Oh yeah, yeah. He saved you, he saved me. He saved us for a long time. But what about the others? Oh yeah, he saved you. In the valley of decision, oh yeah. They're waiting, hoping to hear the gospel. They don't know Jesus Christ. They are lost and dying souls. Oh, 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 oh yeah. He saved you. Saved us for all time. What about the others? Oh yeah. He saved you and he saved me. What are we doing for others? Why do we sit and wait while millions go to hell? The blood is on our hands. It's time to preach the word. Oh yeah. The gospel of Jesus in its pure and simple form. That's what it's missing now in the church. What are we preaching? Oh yeah. He saved you. He saved me. He saved us for all time. What about the others? What about others? He saved you and he saved me. What are we doing? What are we doing for the others? We are the salt of the world, the light of the world. Are we really shining, shining like we should? We are the salt of the world, the light of the world. Are we really shining as the light of the world? He saved you, he saved me. He saved us for all time. What about others? Oh yeah. He saved you and he saved me.